esteemed batchmate IYR Krishna Rao, Sri Gopal Krishna Garu, under whom I had the privilege of working for some time, Justice Telamishar Garu, Mr. Arun Kumar Garu, Ajay Kalim, and editor of Hans India, all the guests, media present here. It's really a day of honor for me because my batchmate, my friend Krishna Rao, has chosen me to be one of the persons to dedicate his book that is released today. Let me say a few words on this occasion. As Chief Secretary, and I was Special Chief Secretary, he was always very supportive of all my actions, and in that confusing, turbulent time of state bifurcation, when some of us wanted to forge ahead and do our duty, I think he was not a typical bureaucrat with wishy-washy, non-committal kind of attitude. Everyone knows he is very outspoken, very frank, and it was always a pleasure to discuss any issue with him, because one knows that he will give his frank and considered opinion. So, of course, he has dedicated the book, and I think I have done my job, whatever I could. And I also did not want to be a bureaucrat who will keep quiet and watch and observe what is happening and allow things to go out of control, because we know that we are there for decisions, we are there for pushing the development agenda of the government. So that day I still remember that when I fixed up the board meeting of Nitin long back, and when I went to do that, on the way police people from Telangana side, of course, they told me, "Madam, don't go please," and all. "We have the order from the highest point," and all. I said, "But show me any written order why I should not go." They could not do. I went to the Nitin gate, and then they didn't want me to enter. My other directors also came at that time. So I said, since there is no reason to postpone the meeting, we'll hold the meeting here itself. So we held the meeting, and I rang up Krishna Rao, who was Chief Secretary. I said, "Krishna, this is the situation." And he told me, "Yes, go ahead." And I think that is a very supportive decision, that he encouraged me to do my duty. And I am indeed honored that he has dedicated the book to me for this small incident, or for what I think I should do or I should have done, because it was also a question of prestige for me. It was a question of prestige for the state government. It is a question of prestige for the bureaucrat. He is one of the rare officers, because he is my batchmate, I know him from the very beginning, who always calls a spade, very forthright, right in his opinion. Even if you read his book, you will see that he is not hiding anything. He is talking of his journey with all the trials and tribulations, but then always there is an urge to do the best, to live up to the image of the Chief Secretary, as it were, in olden days, and may not be now so much and all. Well, we all know that we are political masters and we are public servants, but that is only metaphorical. That is not in the literal sense that you have to be a servant and do all the bidding, when you know the biddings may not be correct all the time. I think Krishna Rao really lived up to it, and I have a lot of respect for him, and I thank him once again for dedicating the book to me.